Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself. Yeah, that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet. We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. That is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Very well. Give it a try. Yes, that will do. be warned. The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned. You can drain Ichor from the lost by. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well. Well done. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself. That blood code is known as Ranger. Oh dear, that weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ichor as well. That and gifts means Ichor always seems scant. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ichor from the lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ichor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ichor from a foe, use it. That sums up the Ranger blood code. Let us try one more blood. Now, turn your gaze. That is what is called the caster. With it, you can use gift. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see. Try learning another gift. You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself. That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ikor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind. Excellent work. The Disip not only can you the strength of others, since your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone everywhere is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here, this is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for Bloodbeads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask.
Number 3 and 4. Check your gear and come up.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, I can wait. So, what do you want to know? According to the folks up there, it's a place to keep laborers who gather blood beads. More concisely, it's a slave pen. A human that died but got kicked awake again. That's what you are. A revenant. As long as your heart is intact, you'll keep coming back. But you have to drink blood or you'll become one of the lost. It's ironic. Creatures made to fight the horrors of the Great Collapse now have to fight their own fallen kin. The lost are revenants who have succumbed to bloodthirst and turned into real-life monsters. If our heart is destroyed, we turn to ash. But the lost don't care if they're left with no heart. Still, it takes them a while to come back, which makes them like us revenants. Each time we die, we lose some part of our memory, be it big or small. It's usually nothing important, and you don't even notice you've forgotten. Well, your case is a little rare, I guess. The air in this place has something in it that speeds up the bloodthirst. We call it miasma. The mask helps filter it out. Mistle purifies the air nearby, but it's been drying up lately. just like the blood springs. Be careful where you take off your mask, unless you want to join the Lost. If we Revenants don't drink human blood, we join the Lost. But humans are scarce after the Great Collapse and all. Folks like us don't get blood, but there's something we can use in its place. Blood beads. I don't know why such a lucky thing came along, but they started appearing after the Queen frenzied and was taken down. There are some who believe that there are tears, but it doesn't matter much to us where they come from. Mistel is a sort of plant that purifies miasma and renders it safe. It's one of the successes of Project Queen. Even if it withers, it can be brought back with medicine made from the Queen's blood. But there's no hope of that now. If activated Mistel turned up somewhere, it'd be a big help in exploration. Not everyone wakes up right away. Some are still asleep. We lose our memories and need human blood to survive. Revenants are imperfect, both as weapons and as creatures. But we were needed to fight against the Horrors. The Queen was our hope for solving such problems, but... well, bringing back the dead is already stepping outside the realm of humanity. In the end, she went into a frenzy. And there was a great war involving all Revenants. That pretty much covers what I can teach you.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The Mistel's all dried up, and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Well, should we set out? Dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just leave them. Survive. There's something good in there? Which way do you think is better? Boxes. I think they're all empty. Yeah. something good in there? Sure, I can wait. Go on. I don't think we've been through here. Yeah, I'm fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? She's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Come in handy? Look out, above us. This place is so cramped. Oh. Didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Ah! Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Good to be with you. Probably check my equipment too. Enemy sighted up ahead. Don't lose your footing. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. I see something. That's...
good strike from behind.
Getting attacked here would be seriously bad. I don't want to run into any enemies around here. A straight shot through might be unrealistic. We've got a fearsome opponent here. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. I won't take long. Could that really be?
Could you fill me in on the details later? It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. What do we have here? A lot of room to move here. Watch your step. Enemy above us. This lake was formed from a hole created by a Thorn of Judgment. Enemy above us. Well hidden. Back on the surface again. Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I hear a voice.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads. We won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No.
What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.